When I was young, if I said to my mum I was going to go to a snooker hall, she'd probably clip me around the ears. Bad places, you know, misspent youth, all those type of phrases. But the reality is, it's just ordinary blokes.